Welcome to Worth a Watch. I'm your host, Nico Cuevas. Today we are talking about the new Marvel Studios movie, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Now, the first Guardians of the Galaxy was a nice surprise for everyone, and the original movie set quite the high bar for Volume 2 or a sequel to reach. Now, the question isn't whether or not Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is any good. All Marvel films are at least suitable and enjoyable in some way. So the real question becomes whether or not Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is as good or better than the first Guardians of the Galaxy. And in many ways, I don't believe it is. While the beginning of the movie kicks off with an amazing segment and intro with Baby Groot, the middle kind of slows down a little bit. It almost lulls you to sleep. Not actually falling asleep, it's interesting enough to keep you awake, but the middle definitely isn't as fast-paced as the original Guardians of the Galaxy movie. That's not to say that there aren't enjoyable moments throughout the movie. Actually, I would say that the great moments that are in this movie are probably better than the first, even though they're mostly kind of a rehashing or a retelling of the same jokes in the first movie. But you know what they say, if it's not broke, don't fix it. But while you get exactly what you expect from this movie, there's also an interesting third act that takes it somewhere that I haven't seen a Marvel film go. Guardians of the Galaxy 2 is completely about humanity and family, and that real human connection. And so ultimately, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 really asks some deep and interesting questions. And while the movie doesn't answer all of life's questions, it takes a really interesting look at them. In a weird way, it kind of does what Fast and the Furious does whenever it comes to focusing on family. But this one definitely seems a little bit more sincere. And now throughout the whole movie, I'm not sure if I thought that, but towards the end of it, it really got me. And when I say it really got me, it really got me. It's not saying much, because I cry at everything, but Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 made me cry. And it definitely made me feel something that I've never felt from a Marvel film before. And a lot of that is due to the great performances from Chris Pratt and the supporting cast, and as well as Kurt Russell. Unfortunately, the whole movie kind of surrounds Kurt Russell, but there's still not enough Kurt Russell. I'm not sure if you can have enough Kurt Russell, in my opinion. But because you have these big stars and you definitely have some big additions to the cast, it's some supporting characters that end up stealing the show and making you feel the most connected to the movie. And I won't get into why that is, I think you just have to watch it and see it. So while I'm not sure if Guardians of the Galaxy 2 captures the original magic of the first Guardians of the Galaxy, it brings something completely different to the table, while still giving you everything you wanted from Guardians of the Galaxy 1. So ultimately, I do think it is worth a watch. I think it is really darn good. Maybe even great. But here's a side note to you parents out there. The humor in Guardians of the Galaxy can be a little, mature at times. I can't tell you the last movie I've seen that had this many jokes about, male anatomy. Also, the language can be kind of harsh as well. But for me, the bigger problem than the language is the violence. Now, I love action in Marvel films. But here's the thing, most of the time you have some implied danger, or implied murder, or implied harm happening to people. Guardians of the Galaxy straight up murders people left and right, and it's pretty gruesome at times. While there is no gore, the violence is very explicit and straightforward. So if you have some concerns for your little ones, your wee ones, your little baby Groots, I would keep that in mind before taking them to go see this movie. But anyways, I don't need to be your babysitter. I don't need to tell you how to raise your children. There were a lot of kids in my movie theater and they seemed to really enjoy it. And then everyone was crying at a particular point, but I'm not gonna go into that, no spoilers. But I highly recommend seeing Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. It's really great, and I hope you guys check it out this weekend. And if you do, comment below and tell us what you thought of it. We'd love to know and hear back from you. And for more great content like this, we're going to start doing more of these Worth the Watches again. It's been a long time and I've missed you so dearly. And if you want more of these, make sure to check out FoxRadioNetwork.com, and I'll see you there. Thank you guys for watching. Take it easy.